Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Report: Trump could save Americans billions by ending Clinton-era press 2 for Spanish. Whenever you call certain companies, you hear the words, press 2 for Spanish. Same thing goes when you're at the ATM. Were Italians afforded this luxury when they came over in the late 19th and early 20th centuries? Nope. Of course, America technically does not have a national language. But that's not the point. The point is that foreigners to America must assimilate, and that means learning English. A new report now says President Trump could save the country billions of dollars by ending press 2 for Spanish. From Newsmax. President Donald Trump could save millions by eliminating a Clinton-era program that asks Americans to press 2 for Spanish when seeking documents and services from the government, according to a new report. The government must stop placing this onerous and costly translation and interpretation burden on Americans, and President Donald Trump has the ability to do so on a speedy basis via a new executive order, Stephen Guskov, executive director of Pro English, an organization advocating for our English as the United States' official language, told The Washington Times. President Bill Clinton began the program in August 2000 with an executive order, requiring that federal agencies implement a system to allow people with limited English-speaking skills to access services. Trump should pounce. Why? Because his base would go wild and Democrats would go crazy. It's that simple. Conservative minorities are apparently not welcome in the Commonwealth of Virginia. In fact, a Democrat spokesperson wants them gone from the state entirely. From BizPak Review. While some far-leftists like to lambaste minorities who believe in national sovereignty, free speech, religious freedom, personal responsibility, etc., as Uncle Toms and Coons, the Democrat Party of Virginia apparently prefers referring to them as an embarrassment. Dinesh D'Souza and the rest of that group are an embarrassment to America, a spokesperson for the party said over the weekend to Virginia station WTVR after Dinesh D'Souza and an array of other conservative minorities took part in a Blexit conference Sunday afternoon in Richmond. "We can't wait for them to exit our Commonwealth," the spokesperson added. The spokesperson was later identified by Big League Politics, the same outlet that exposed Virginia Governor Ralph Northam last month, as the party's communications director, Jake Rubenstein. That someone that high within the party would label conservative minorities as an embarrassment is telling. The event featured Blexit founder Cadnus Owens, retired Tucson police officer Brandon Tatum and conservative activist and author Dinesh D'Souza, among a host of other minorities who've either abandoned the Democrat Party or were always conservative. Also in attendance were a bevy of young and old minorities who are fed up with the Democrat Party. What a shame, huh? Ultimately, the truth is always revealed.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.